two episodes then, unless you want to go keep going. About another half an hour.
Yeah, I'm just saying it's like almost 6 o'clock.
Oh, wow.
So, you tend to lose track of time sometimes, but let me know.
Well, yes, I do have Terraria on my primary screen, so I can't see the clock, so... You know, I think that's the first time I've seen the reskin of gold. That looks cool. Come on, I'm just helping. I thought there was maybe a room, but I... Let's just let's just draw a diagonal up for a little while.
Okay. Whatever you say, cheater.
I am not a cheater. Hole, I am a dwarf.
Did you kill the thingy? Because I can't really do anything while we're at an angle. Very effectively. If I'm uphill from something, I can't hit it.
Fair enough. I understand.
You.
Yes.
Sure.
Oh, I think I see another room. Thank you. Yep. Oh, okay, so which one do you want? Do you want the shoddy ice blade that does 15 melee damage, or do you want the forceful ice boomerang that does 16 damage? There you go.
I like boomerang.
Shoot all. 12 potions, some other stuff. Real quick, collect the back wall.
I think it's the room.
Yeah.
And the room with the ice biome sucks.
Yes, that too.
I took it from the other room because I was like, eh.
We're not gonna want to try to get back here.
Going back to this, I'm gonna just be an ass.
I mean, unless we got some really good armor magically somehow, but.
Oh.
I think I just jumped. I have no idea how I got there. Oh, that's how. We're getting towards the curve. Okay, that's corrupted. You can run away.
Put on this way. Ah. Oh crap. How did I do that?
Okay, come here. Let's kind of bridge over it. Oh, wait.
What are you doing before I'm out of the water, dum-dum?
You want Calbee for dinner?
Whatever, I guess.
Looking forward to Gotham coming back to television. We might check out the new Muppet TV show.
Nice.
Well, it's gonna come on right before Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., and we were caught up with Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Or at least I think it's supposed to come on right before Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Three episodes. We were almost as prepared as we were when we took on the Eye of Cthulhu the last time.
I already got a better weapon. I had for the longest time.
Oh yeah, I know. It's...
When I was rewatching the episodes, I was actually getting annoyed. I was like, gosh, I wish I had a boomerang.
I have a... Okay, I have a mining potion.
I like this boomerang. It's really fast.
Really no tunnels yet? Tumbling.
Yeah. Well, I've already been luckier than average.
That's too hard to jump. Oh, a room.
Hey, rooms.
Okay, what's in this chest? Okay. Ice skates. Loot all. Arcane. I'm gonna be nice and give those to you, dear. Another egg. Did you get those ice skates?
Yeah, I'm wearing them. I just don't get them kind of thing.
Ah. Yeah, I probably do, but I was going to just go ahead and wait the 15 minutes because I also have to clean the pot, so it won't be like 30 seconds.
Clean the rice cooker's pot?
Yeah, the rice cooker's pan, yeah. Alright. Well, that was very successful. Angle again. We'll eventually get out of the snow biome.
And pass the eruption.
Yep. Resist the urge to explore downwards. We ever find a metal detector or whatever that thing is that tells you that nearby treasure, we'll have to run through this and make sure we didn't miss a heart crystal or something.
Yeah.
Or once we actually have some armor. Sorry, I wish the game was a little bit better about that, but
go anywhere.
Yeah, I don't forget.
Okay, well, then. You're looking forward to the next Terry Goodkind book coming out, right?
Yep.
And I'm looking forward to the next Discworld book coming out in America. Although, I guess you're technically looking forward to that because you do like the Tiffany Aching series.
Yeah.
Sadly, that's his last book. Oh, well.
I think it'll be interesting to see the characters really. To be the last one.
Yes. Randomly. I didn't choose that. Although I do have a pair of purple shoes. Now that you mention it.
My shoes are yellow. Oh, I'm wearing right now.
I don't know, I just felt like ha-haing at you, I don't know.
I don't like you.
Spice must flow.
Spice must what?
The spice must flow. Eggs in one basket. Unless you only have one basket, but you know.
Used to be with it. I changed who it was. Now we're with, isn't it? What's it seems strange and confusing. It'll happen to you.
All my little doohickeys from expert mode that like told us how deep we are.
Yeah,
and...
relative,
oh, we got a zombie coming up on us. Hey, you, drop some armor. No. But if he showed up, that means we are definitely at surface level.
Mm-hmm. Well, I looked at the map and I was like, yeah, we should be in relative. Well, it hasn't been corrupted with the ponies.
Well, unfortunately, while... Well, I guess we could because we have rope, but might as well just keep going diagonal. Because this is... I think this is actually... Digging diagonal up is actually a little faster than digging... up with rope. Hey, we got a zombie coming up on us. It's 1 point better damage. Oh, I think I see the surface. It's not my fault, that's just how it auto digs. Whale noises. I think I see a fallen star. I'm getting the star and possibly killed. Okay, good teamwork. Click our weapons. It won't be as dark. Mm-hmm. We spam click our weapons. It won't be as dark. Desert without an under desert. Oh, okay, what is it with... Do you see this nonsense?
These crappy trees.
I have stone. Can you guard me while I bridge over? With blackjack and hookers. I don't know. Weird that water slows down my projectile.
Oh no, another.
Yeah, but now we have weapons that can almost kill that stuff rather easily.
I mean, almost, I told you.
Mad skills.
That's the dumbest.
I don't care. It worked.
Shit I've ever seen.
Leave me alone.
No. You suck, I'm just telling you, you suck. My job is your life. What do you want to use it? Roping myself, but a monster came.
Yeah, I know.
I need to make it so I can actually see, so also that.
Oh, crap.
Hey, goddammit, stop it! Oh, damn it! I'm gonna fall to my death now. Why did you do that?
I was trying to help!
I had it under control!
Trying to.
Don't help if I don't fucking ask for it!
Alright, recalling. I'm sorry.
I don't appreciate it. I was getting myself out, and then you started adding rope. And so to get rid of your stupid rope, I had started breaking my rope, and that made me fall.
I'm really sorry. Alright, well, that's the end of episode 3, everybody.
Thank you.
We will do a little bit off camera, building houses wise, and going back and collecting that back wall. We will make sure that if we find anything like a chest or anything, that we open them on camera so you know we're not cheating. So for me, BillDaKat, saying goodbye, bye bye. And Lady Adelie, would you like to say goodbye? So many glares. See you next time. Bye-bye.